as Elizabeth Bathory? Elizabeth Bathory, also known as the Blood Countess, was a Hungarian serial killer. According to various sources, she was born on the 7th of August 1560 in a royal family. She was rich and known for her inhuman activity. She wanted to keep herself forever young, so she used to kill virgin girls to bathe and drink their blood. She believed that this will make her young and beautiful. She killed more than 600 young girls for this. Because she was rich, she used to offer a good amount to poor girls living in villages, giving them hope that she will provide work in her palace. But just after their entry into the palace, they were tortured brutally before death. Sometimes Elizabeth used to eat their skin, and at the end, they were killed and their blood was collected in a bathtub in which Elizabeth Bathory used to take bath. Soon the number of girls in the village started reducing, and when people from the village got to know about this, they complained King of Hungary about this. King sent some people to investigate this, and when he found the truth, he was surprised. He found many dead bodies of young girls and many alive girls who were brutally beaten. Based on proof, three servants who used to help Elizabeth were punished to death, whereas because Elizabeth belonged to a royal family, she was not punished to death but was kept in her room caged. 4 years later, she died in her room. Thanks for watching my video. Hope you liked this video.